you have a traitor in your midst, Aslan?
His offense was not against you.
Have you forgotten the laws upon which Narnia was built?
Do not cite the deep magic to me, witch. I was there when it was written.
Then you'll remember well that every traitor belongs to me. His blood is my property.
Try and take him then.
Do you really think that mere force will deny me my right? Little king. Aslan knows that unless I have blood as the law demands, all of Narnia will be overturned and perish in fire and water. That boy will die on the stone table. As is tradition. You dare not refuse me.
Enough. I will talk with you alone. She has renounced her claim on the son of Adam's blood.
How do I know your promise?